it's just really siguro building up the courage to let people read your writing. Kasi ano yun, yung very personal.
Iba it's din, like bearing your soul, di ba?
Oo, totoo. Kasi iba din yung kanta kasi merong music to it. But, bearing your soul.
Kasi lahat na gumawa ng libro, no?
Oh, yes. Actually, even si El Mano na siyang children's book that we gave away during our wedding, Watership and Joya. So we're just waiting for another round of... ano ba tawag doon? What's the word? Second printing.
Okay. Anong title of the suitcase?
Yung sa akin?
Yes. Working title.
Ito talaga, ganun na katagal. Ano, Enter the Mind of the 20-something. It's a book I started in my 20s, so dapat may enter the mind of the 30-something.
30 ka na ba?
30-something.
Okay, and the baby's coming, no?
Sana, we'll meet in God's good time. I'm sure naman the Lord has some wonderful things for our family.
Hindi mo naiinip si Divine Diva?
Ay, si Mama. Oo nga, wait lang siya ng one. Pero ano naman, mukhang ready na maging lost.
Speaking of your mom, kasi yeah. Siya pa. Kaya ang practical lumabas ng company na gusto na isipin sa
mga. I'm not allowed to comment. Oo, papaluin niya ako sa
web. Okay. Finally, nakabalik ka na ulit dito sa short time.
If you are feeling a little hungry now, please know that our buffet is already open for anyone, so do take advantage, stand in line, and get your
the show that I did in Singapore will air in January, and then I'm doing Awitin Mo at Isasayo Ko sa CCP with Ballet Philippines. It's coming December 2 to 11. ABS-CBN Philharmonic will also be there. Michael Pangilinan will also be there. Marky Strong, si Kyle. Oh, masaya. Thank you. Siyempre nakakatawa kasi Ballet Philippines is always creating new shows for all of us to enjoy.
Thank you.
Did you reread your works before?
Yeah, I did. I actually recited one of it in a show and we were all laughing kasi yung mga walang feeling sad and low, yung mga ganyan, yung feeling mo, sobrang angst and the end of the world. Pero diba, when you're a teenager, everything feels, it seems that way. So it's kind of nice seeing yourself grow through the years. Yung mga sumbong mo, syempre, inalagay mo sa ano. Kaya nga, minsan mo parang masyadong walang preno, nakakatakot na i-share lahat. I really love reading it now because it's in my handwriting. Siyempre ngayon, usan na yung calligraphy
niya, diba? So, nakakatawa. Okay, last na lang, what happened to Sia? She stopped singing.
No, she's been singing. Actually, her viral video on Wish FM is already like a million views. Last I checked, it was 720,000 views. Everybody loves Sia. So, yeah, she's just singing, actually.
Is that the scientist na cover niya?
The other one, Hotline Bling, I think, is the one with the bigger viewership. For now.
But there was a time medyo tumigil siya.
Hindi naman. So, siguro, everyone just has their own taste. So, yeah. Madami siya naman. Everyone loves me. She has a beautiful one.
What was the book that helped you write?
Huh? That helped me write?
I tried.
Ano? Sorry, can we do it?
Sorry.
I'm gonna see this.